Dame Dame.
Did you call me Dame Dame? That's exactly what one of my friends calls me, I swear. No, no, that's good, actually. Call me Dame Dame if you like. Then again, that same friend called my friend Josh Jojo Sam.
Next Star Wars movie is going to be on the 22nd.
Actually, the Star Wars movie comes out soon. The whole point of Star Wars.
Oh, yeah, the.
My dad does it. The Jedi director is the one who's in the Star Wars. And then the Star Wars box. That one, more Star Wars. What is the reason for the prequels? Is that.
This was actually a funny picture that I was posting yesterday. My application has stopped working.
Oh, I get it.
Talked to Anthony yesterday?
I was with him at Dance Rock, actually.
Well,
I was actually thinking of talking to him about it tonight.
Yeah, go right
ahead. Yep. I don't think he's in the winter program, so if anything, he might also be in the spring, it sounds like, but.
Something you never want to say.
Oh shit. I can see.
Let's see here. Pretty much the games that I got this year was the Knights of the Old Republic games on PC. And also.
Yeah, it's quite comical when you try to launch a rocket into space and it ends up crashing like halfway across the space station.
Oh wow. That's crazy.
I believe there was also another game that I bought. I don't know.
San Andreas? Yeah, that must be like the GTA and stuff.
We were just talking about that it would be on Steam.
Oh, right. Oh, yeah, I'm listening. Okay. I know last time I talked to him, he says that he's on travel on level 2, so I mean.
Fucking wait, while Ouija.
NVIDIA graphics card came out. Pascal.
Oh, wow. That's
the Pascal graphics card.
Oh, that's the card?
That's the card.
Nice, nice.
Yeah, we gotta talk about
Berlin. I never pick Berlin most of the time.
Pixel for like,
it's just the least.
Right.
It's the last I went order.
Did you listen to that song that I referenced it often? The one PS2.
And Jacob is here.
Hey, I'm gonna go grab a bite. You or Damien want to watch my class for me? The answer is yes. One of them does. But which one does? Or my students can just come down here. Are we doing that? F3.
You guys can do that.
Yeah, just for lunch?
If you guys want to.
I mean, I think it's actually fine. Wait, is Taylor allowed to go for lunch? I know Steven is, and Brian is, so that just leaves Taylor.
Did you ask?
No, but like if they're allowed to leave for lunch, we need to go on.
Yeah. Alright, we'll probably go out for lunch for like an hour. If you want to, but is it just you that's alright. I could send Damien upstairs. Alright.
You only likes Berlin that.
Alright guys,
okay.
So it is lunchtime. So let me remind you guys, so the guys from Spec Ops are going to come down here and join us for lunch. So let me explain a few things. So I've told you like the places that you can go to. You can go to Subway or Pita Land or you could go to South Street Burger too if you want as well. That's one place you guys can get something to eat as well. If you brought your own lunch, that's fine too. Just remember, make sure you don't spill anything. And keep this classroom clean.